Hello, my name is Ian McKenzie, and welcome everyone to Undertale. Yes, Undertale. Oh, that human. Oh, hello. Could it be my one true love? Crap, now I'm gonna be on beat. Oh, wrong, oh no. Oh, it's gonna go terribly wrong, ain't this? Oh, my love. Please run away. This isn't even right. Monster King. Monster King forbids your stay. Humans must, live far apart. Okay, sure. Even if it breaks my heart, just they'll put you in the dungeon. Oh, okay. Oh, it's getting a little bit. It'll suck, and then you'll die. What? Wait, wait. Really sad. You're gonna die. Oh God, okay. Cry, cry, cry. Why is that lyrics? So sad it happened. It's happening. What? Okay. There's a shooting star. So sad. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well, doodles. Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh no. Whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeons. A dungeon with a puzzle, sir. Darcity, my. You know what? Shut up. I hate you. I shall perish. Oh, havens, have mercy. The horrible colored tiles. Wait, that. Wait. Each colored tile has its own statistic function. For example, a green tile makes a sound, and then you must fight a monster. Red will. Actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right. You remember all the rules, don't you? Great. Then I won't waste your time repeating them. What were the rules? Oh, and you better hurry. Because if you don't get through it in 30 seconds. Oh. You'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. Ha 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 ha. My poor love. I'm so filled with grief. I cannot stop laughing. Good luck, darling. Okay. Are you kidding me? Has fallen down. Oh God. Okay, I can do it. Ow. Wait, how I. Wait, this is impossible. Wait. Wait, what? Ow. I'm stuck already. Just pass me. Yep, well. I can't change my. Oh, I'm so sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Oh no! Here comes the flames, darling. Oh no! They're closing in. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now. Oh no! Robotic cough. Ring. Watch out! I'll save you! I'm hacking to the firewall right now! It's fire, you know, firewall. Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Elphys.
E.
Oh no. That's right! Come on, Metaton! Give up already. You're never gonna be able to defeat us! Not as long as we work together with the power of friendship! I was expecting someone to say yay over there. Oh, okay. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone. Puzzle's over. Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound. Then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me. Oh, okay. Metatongue fights. Okay, yell. You yell. Nothing happens. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Oh. Hey, it's my phone. Is that your phone? You better answer. Hey, this is bad, but don't worry. There is one last thing I've installed on your phone. Oh my god. You see that yellow button? Go to this phone's action menu and press it. Yellow? You press the yellow button? The phone is... What? Was it with me? Oh, that yellow glow. Oh. Press C.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm gonna win.
Oh. You've beaten me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. Bye. Oh, okay.
Looks like you beat him. You did a great job out there. Oh, thanks to...
But thank you.
What? Oh, no. I mean, you're the one doing everything cool.
I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but... Can I tell you something? Before I meet you, I didn't really like myself very much. Oh, Alphys, I seriously hate you. Can you leave, please? I don't care about your screwed up life, okay? I hope you die in a fire. And like, literally the last episode was me burning a house down. Next time you'll be in that house, okay? Okay? I don't care about your butts. I don't care about you, okay? You're generally a bad person and should just shut the hell up, okay? Just shut up. I don't want to help you. You're pathetic. We're almost at the core.
It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this.
I hate this kid so much. And yes, it's a kid. That's my guess. That's probably why I killed Monster Kid, though. How the hell was I making it to the end of that puzzle? In 30 seconds? Oh, hey. Hello.
Hey, it's you again. Business is extreme here. These two fellas brought all my ice cream. I actually sold out of everything.
Sorry.
Wait, I've still got something for you. A big smile. How about that?
I want food. I'm starving.
Oh, hey. We're
taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell Undying about this, okay? Okay. He seems happy. Oh, that's nice. What's down here? No. Up here we go, I guess. Okay, down here we go. Alright, let's try over here. Let's see what's over here. Oh, hello.
Hey, did you remember?
Oh no.
Yes. What? You remembered? How could I be so easily defeated?
Oh, I honestly thought I had to remember the name. Mucky. That's your name now, Mucky. That's your name. Hello.
Hey.
Oh, I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first? I don't know their voices. The last time I recorded with Sans was 3 episodes ago? 4 maybe now. Because, over there. I know a shortcut. That's a wall. Never mind. I thought that was a wall. Well, here we are. So, your journey's almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, Butter. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. What? Down here, you already got food, drinks, friends. That's all you have to do. Really worth it? Yes. I don't want to live down here. Have you seen that freaking reptile scientist girl? Ugh, forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Okay, good to know. Now can we leave? I don't want to be here. Hey, let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. And it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes? So one day, I'm knocking him out, like usual. I knock on the door and say, knock-knock. And suddenly, from the other side, I heard a woman's voice. Who is that? So naturally, I responded, dishes.
Dishes who?
dish is a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter. Like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I kept them coming and she kept laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, "Knock, knock." I say, "Who's there?" "Old lady." "Old lady who?" "Oh, I didn't know... Wait, I did not know you could yodel." Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Lafaris gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again, and so I did. Then I did it again and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It rules. Okay. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up, and she told me something strange. "If you hear my hammer comes through this door, could you please promise me something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not?" Now, I hate making promises, and this woman, I don't even know her name, but someone who sincerely likes bad jokes, as in... integrity, you can't say no to. Okay, sorry, I need to just empty. Did you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her. Do you know what would happen if she hadn't said anything? Buddy. Oh, you'd be dead whenever you stand. Okay, well, she wouldn't have made that promise, right? And then... okay. Hey, now brighten up, bucko. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. What? I've died several times. What? What's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Okay, yeah. Alright, so he knows? Hey. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you. Yeah. Yeah, that's usually how it is. Oh god, a high man with the big eyes. As I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation. But I didn't want to look like I messed up. So I kept waiting in anyway, walking in anyway. Now I'm just kind of consuming drew off this... Feces? It's a potted plant. Okay. So, okay, it's just a potted plant. I should have just said that to begin with. What's up here? It's a wall of fame filled with quotes and photos from visiting celebrities. The readers to die for. Gorgeous style and fragrance. My face tastes beautiful. These are all Metaton. You crap. Oh, that's a man. It's kind of a TV show featuring Metaton. Oh, okay. Hello. Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to fool human attacks. But now, building things winding and confusing. It's some awful tradition. You can't go, 2 feet without being up in your armpits in puzzles. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't want to... Oh, wait! I'm the resident comedian. I'm very funny. People laugh at my jokes. Now, my son. He wants to be a comedian like his father. But his jokes aren't funny. He tells them awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. That's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore. So he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. That's so funny. Oh, unfortunately. Oh, look at the car! The inside is a maze made of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy, today was a fun day. I sure love puzzles. Okay. Hello. Blah blah. You have a reservation at 10:00. You'll also need a reservation. Your chair, your silverware, your food, your everything. Okay. Oh, we're inside. Is that so? There's the inscription on this fountain. Royal. Sorry, my mind blank. Fountain added last week. Oh my god, last week. Oh, hello. Welcome to MTT Resort. Heartland's largest apartment building turned hotel. Wherever you're here for a night
or still live here, MTT Resort prides itself on a great stay. Just passing through? Nice. MTT Resort prides itself on being passed through. Okay. The relaxing atmosphere of this hotel, it fills you with determination. As it does. As it does. Hey! Go to the creepy alleyway on the right for some great deals. Alright. Well, that's a little intimidating. Am I about to be mugged again? Oh! Oh! Traditionally wrong. Probably to someone's house, lol. Alright. Come out, hat, plus one defense, attack. Attack up when worn. Okay. Empty, gun. Bullets not included. Junk food. 17, has a big bite out of it. Not sure, I'll buy some. Like, I think that's the only real food I can think of. Okay. Talk. How about you two?
I'm Braddy, and I'm Caddy. And this is my best friend Caddy, and this is my best friend Braddy.
Oh. Okay, how about your wares?
The stuff inside is, like, totally wicked expensive. But, like, this stuff we found is, like, totally wicked cheap. You should, like, totally... Oh my god. Wicked buy all of it.
Oh, origins of wares?
I mean, like, where does anyone get guns or food? Or we found it in the garbage. It's good garbage. It's like really good garbage.
Okay. When did we get to the... where did we get the garbage?
Like, the garbage store? Duh. What a foe, mostly. I found a gun in a dumpster.
Okay. But... oh, crap. Oh, it's the same thing.
Blah, 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 blah. I found it in a gun in a dumpster. Metaton. Oh my god, Metaton. Oh my god, Metaton. He's like, actually, he's like my robot husband. I think we're both like ready to marry him.
Both going to marry him, okay?
He's just like, doesn't know it yet.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe.
So like, Mr. Alphys built Metaton, right? That's like what they tell us. But like, Metaton always acts like being built by his ideas somehow. And even right after he was built, he acted like Alphys was an old friend. But they're like, not friends anymore. Yeah, unlike me and Braddy, best friends forever.
Okay. Old.
Oh my god, Metaton! He's such a hoe. Oh, yeah.
Okay. I don't wanna... He like, doesn't know it yet. Okay, Alphys.
Oh my god, Alphys. Ugh. She used to live on our street. I mean, like... if your big sister takes you on a trip to the dump. She showed us the coolest places to find trash. She was always collecting these weird cartoons. Then she became the royal scientist. Yeah, we haven't even seen her in forever.
Oh, why don't you see her?
So Alphys is already like, I thought Asgore is super cutie. So like, I'm pretty sure she's made Metaton to like totally impress him. A robot with a soul, that's like super relevant to his hobbies. So after seeing Metaton, Asgore asked her to be all this scientist stuff for him. But no one like seen anything from her yet. Or her at all. She's like just stays in her lab all day. Like, live a little girl. Yeah, like us.
Alright, what about Asgore?
Oh my god, he's a total goober. He's a big fluffy goober. Like, I love that guy. He's so nice. God, we're like... so hyped for the destruction of humanity!
Okay, I think that's it. I'm gonna go. You guys are like, later and stuff. Okay, those girls scare me. I think they know the truth. Alright, what's down here? Wait, no, this is all that stuff. Okay, we're gonna go back into the hotel to save? Oof. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm hitting the mic.
Relaxing the atmosphere in this hotel, it fills you with determination. Oh, there's people here. Oh, hello, dragon.
Here, I'm not gonna be home, huh? Deny, huh? I think there's some gold beads here in the treasure.
Oh, it actually is a dragon! I thought it looked like a dragonite, just, you know, with a different color, or just like...
you can heat up, okay. This elevator goes straight to the capital, but it stopped working. The hotel's doing its best to cooperate everyone stuck here.
Okay. Uh-huh. As a slime, I'm outraged. Okay. Is this another... Hi. Why is it so expensive? That's not bad. But that's 120. So, I don't... What the... 60 plate Darnox, please. Okay, let's talk, I guess. I'm sorry, it's against the rules to talk to customers who haven't bought anything. I have to buy something? You don't have room, but I want to buy it. I want to buy it. Let me buy it, sir. Sir, let me buy it. Sir, let me buy it. I want to buy your food. I want to buy your food. Fine, I want to buy that. Oh, okay. The guest is always right. I want to buy your stuff, dude. Can you at least talk to me? I'm sorry. Why is this person trying to sell me something? This is a hamburger restaurant. I'm just trying to survive. Sorry. I'll go. Have a sparkulous day. Spectacular. Okay. Is there a box? Actually, no way. I can just eat my stuff, right? Junk food. Use. Buy the junk food. Your health is maxed out. Okay. Now I can. Oh crap. I'm sorry. I gotta go. I'm gonna have to deal with this guy. I have to buy something from him? That's kind of sus. Okay, Doc. Why do you keep trying to talk to me? I'm getting in trouble if I get, chubby with the customers. Sorry. Sir, I wanted to be an actor. Oh, okay. Oh no. I don't like where this is going at all. I'm getting in years, sir. Let me give you some advice, little buddy. You've still got time. Don't live like me. I'm 19 years old and I've already wasted my entire life. Whoa. Romance advice? Listen, I like you, little buddy, so I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them, just trying to take advantage of you. Like that time those two chicks asked me to sneak them some glam burgers. And I, naive teenager I was, said yes to them.
Bad idea.
Ah, okay.
So I went out to the alley to see those two ladies and, you know, see what happens next.
Then my boss, saw me and asked me what I was doing. I was so startled the hamburgers in my pockets, tumbled out onto the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up. But as I was leaning over, the weight of my remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down. Ooh. Then the girls laughed at me. Everyone called me Burger Pants now.
It happens.
Then when I first came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metatom.
Well,
be careful what you wish for, little buddy.
Why is Metatom bad?
God, have you even looked around? This place is a labyrinth of bad choices.
And every time we try to change something for the better, he vetoes it and says that's not how they do it on the surface.
All right. Humans are always eating hamburgers made of
silkworm and glue.
Who else is MTT bad?
Why do people find him so attractive? He's literally just a freaking triangle.
Rectangle.
You know, one time, I brought one of those, kits online to make yourself more rectangular.
They don't work.
Okay, your future?
Future? What future? Nothing's down here ever changes.
I'll probably be trapped in this stupid job forever.
But hey, there's one thing that keeps me going.
If Asgore gets one more soul,
we'll finally get out to the surface.
We'll be a brand new world. It's gonna be a second chance out there for me, for everyone.
So stay strong, little buddy. When I make it big, I'll keep you in mind.
Aha! I think you're addicted.
Anytime, little buddy.
Okay. Oh, hello.
Yes, we know. The elevator to the city is not working. Because of this incident, rooms are currently at a special rate.
200 a room, Matrician? Sure.
That's not enough money.
Oh, I don't have enough! Wait, no! No! Oh, I want to check! No! Oh, I can't sell stuff! Oh, no! That made me... Aww! I need to win a fight. Anytime, little buddy. I need to win a fight. Wait, is there anything over here? Oh, yeah, there is. Okay. Maybe I can rob people. Oh. Ooh, room service. Got my CT? No, you don't. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. It's locked from the inside. Oh, okay. Well, ooh, room service. Got my cinnamon bun? No. Then... okay. Well, I think I can get cinnamon bun. You heard Muffle. Seems like you could put something under the door. Put? But you don't have anything appealing. Okay, hello. Scene's busy. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to go up and then fight something, and then we can rent a room. Alright, cool. Alright, we're at the core. Ring. Huh? Who are they? No one else is supposed to be here. Oh well, we can't worry about that now. Oh, that's a little sus, don't you think? Hello? Alright, okay. Ring. Ready? This is it. Take the elevator up to the core. Okay, I could do that. The elevator isn't working. What? The elevator should be working. Well then, go to the right and keep heading up. Okay. Alright, let's go right. Hey, why don't you try to go to the right first? Didn't I go to the right? Watch out! I went to the right, did I not? Jack, okay, hi, clear mind? You ignore Jack and think of... I'm sorry, your defense increases by one. Tinkle tinkle, hoi! Okay. Oh, I don't like where this is going. Okay. Okay, talk. You trapped you by chanting to itself. It seems satisfied. Focus, focus. Oh, God. Oh, no. Okay, wait. Is this all just going in a circle? Okay. Oh, he's focused. Oh, okay. Bye. 60. Oh, God, that's a lot. That was close. Why are there so many monsters here? I mean, it's no problem. Right. We just have to keep heading forward. Okay. Fair enough. We can do that. We can do that, guys. Ring. Looks like you can't proceed unless you hit the switch. But those lasers will activate when you do. Looks like they're gonna come into this order. Orange, orange, blue. Okay. Orange, orange, blue. Don't move to the third one. Oh, oh. Oh, crap. I said yeah, orange, orange, blue. That was blue, blue, orange. Oh, my. Are you hurt? I'm so sorry. I gave you the wrong order. Everything's gonna be fine, okay? But let's just keep heading to the right, okay. Not really, huh? Across the road, huh? Try heading to the right? Which I'm guessing is up here? Oh, brah. Oh, brah. What is that? See? You sing an old lullaby, the night starts to look sleepy. Goodbye. Oh crap. Oh, I dodged that one like a... Oh god. Ah! Oh my god, it does so much damage! Sing? You keep singing. Just close his eyes for a bit. Close your eyes. Oh god. I'm gonna die, ain't I? I'm gonna die, ain't I? I'm gonna die, ain't... Oh my god. Sleep. You keep singing. Falls asleep. Okay. Okay. Maybe you want to attack? Oh my god. Okay, that's... Are you okay? No, I'm not. Why did you... I head to the right. Come on, trust me, don't you? I headed to the right, did I not? I don't know about lots of rights. Oh, okay, I can do this. Oh my god. More lasers? Okay, I won't mess around this time. Let's just deactivate their letters and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control. I'm going to turn off the power for that whole nod. Then you can walk across. Go. Okay. Okay. Ring. Wait. Stop. Oh. The power, it's turned itself back on? Darn it. This isn't supposed to... I'm going to turn them off again. And when it turns off, move a bit and then stop. Okay, you won't get hurt. Oh, okay. Oh crap. Oh. Oh, okay, I can kind of persevere through this. Okay, maybe not. Oh my god, are you okay? I can keep the power off long enough. No, no, no. Look at this. It's just a little further. Ooh, okay. Oh my god. See? I've got everything under control. Everything's under control. Yeah, everything's under control, guys.
It's a jackfruit. Yeah. My. They won't be dead.
Oh, okay. You should... I don't know. This isn't looking like my map at all. I'm sorry, I have to go. Bruh. The air is filled with a sense of ozone. Splits of determination. Okay, so we're closer to the top. Okay. Okay, what does it say? Get lost and stay that way. Really? Oh, okay, there's something over here. What's that? It can't fight, it can't think. But, with patience, it will make... I will make my way. Okay, let's go up. Oh, the bin. There's 100 inside the bin. Will you take it? Oh, sure. You got 100. Okay. Okay, fair enough. I got 100. That was fun. I get more money. Now, I wish I can go back to the other place and sleep. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. What? Oh, that's fight. Final compliment. Mystify, threaten. Mystify? You did something mysterious. You noticed that more lines from the sword. Oh crap. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, okay. I should have dodged that one. Wait, is this the one that... Pray, console. What it's doing is alright. You made me peace? Oh god. Oh crap. Okay. Oh my god, can I leave? I've made my choice. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh my god, oh no. What is in silence? So, console didn't work. So let's just have some food and live. Okay. Alright. Not this time. Look, I understand what you're doing. You think it's right. This is really... Pray. You kneel and pray for safety. Remembers its consciousness. Don't give up. Oh, okay. Okay. Can I go? Oh my god. I don't like this place at all. Go, just go. Uh-oh. Alright, so there's gonna be a couple of these. Oh god, you guys are the worst! Oh, that was dumb of me, wasn't it? Oh, I can't even... There's so much on the screen. Oh no! Talk? Drops you by chatting to itself. Did your defense drop out? Bruh, oh, what the hell? Oh, and they reverted my controls. Bruh. I think... this game's gonna be a douche. Okay. Look, alright, close your eyes. My controls are confused! Are you bloody kidding me? This is actually dumb. This is actually dumb! Okay, I can... Spare. Okay, I'm gonna have to just go one by one. That's all I've got working for me. So take this one by one. I think you were saying I need to sing three times for you. I might not have the health for it though. Okay. Okay, it's sunny. This one's the good one, usually. Oh my god, okay. Sing again. As close as that. Okay, one more. Okay. Alright, one more time and then we got this guy. Okay. This is tense. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus, that was too intense. Oh, one more. Okay. And we're almost at the end. What? What a nightmare. You were Mystify. I'm pretty sure. There's more to learn from this world. Oh, okay. This is so... Oh god, okay. Junk food? Okay. I'm just gonna have to work one by one, that's all I can do. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Peace you out.
Oh god. Okay, you were prey? Kneel for safety. Yep, okay, that's it. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh my god, alright. You're gone. Now I've got you left to deal with, which shouldn't be too hard, and then I almost get cornered. Okay. You challenge. You stand up. How dare you defy me? Oh crap. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, wow, that's a nice eye there. Okay. Gives you a... Don't pick? You don't pick on him. What are you so afraid of, you? Oh, okay, this one's an easy one to dodge. I should have got hit by that one. Okay, got hit by that one. What? I'll pick on. That's literally all I've got left. That's right. You liked him? Picked on? Oh god. Oh god. I don't care about fighting anymore. Oh, okay. Alright, so that one wants to be picked on. Oh, okay. Go. I don't want to fight anything. God, please, don't make me fight anything. I'm so done. I don't want to fight anything. I'm sorry, okay? Okay, maybe it's the laser at the bottom? Is it this? Oh, yes. Okay. Ooh, go. Oh, no. Can I run? Please. Oh, crap. Pick on me. I don't want to pick on you. I have standards. Oh, thank God. Oh, jeez, this is too close. Oh, this should heal me up, right? Behind this door must be the elevator to the King's Castle. You feel good determination. Okay. Up we go. Oh. Nope. Alright, does this... Oh, okay. Thank God. Whew. Alright, we can go up. We can go to that thing after I get stuff to eat from the garbage people. Because... Ooh, that was intense. Oh, that was so intense. You would not believe how intense that was. I want to buy stuff from you. I have a lot of money now. Wait, I can buy that key, can't I? Yeah. You have to... Oh. Can I sell stuff? Thanks, but we, like, don't really need anything. Oh my god, can you go get us some hamburgers? We don't really need anything. Wait, I'll pay like 1,000 if you get an autograph to... Oh, autograph my butt. Okay. Like, later and stuff. Okay. I can't do stuff like that because I don't have a thing. So let's just eat more junk. Okay. That should get me the key. Which I don't remember what that's for, but... actually, no. I think I know what it's for. Okay. Alright. I'm going to cut to where this key is for, because I'm not going to do this boss fight, because I'm very sure this is the boss fight with the robot, if my memory serves me correct, because it's like, I think. Alright, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I think it's in this house. It's locked. Did I... That is great. The red door... The key disappears. Oh, okay. So it's this one. Oh! Okay. Well, this is a bit... Dear Diary, Shiren's sister fell down recently. She's sad. Without a sister to speak for her, she become more recessive than... whatever. So I reached out to her and told her that she, Blunky, and I shall all perform together someday. She seems to like that idea. Okay. Dear Diary, I like to buy a new diary for every entry I make. I love to collect diaries. Okay. Dearest Diary, our cousin left the farm to become a training dummy. That leaves just Blinky and I. Blinky asked me if I was going to try to become a corporal too. They sounded so resigned. Okay. Come on, Blinky. You know I'll never leave you behind. And besides, I'll never find the kind of buddy I'm looking for anyway. Okay. My dearest diary, I met someone interesting today. Last week, I posted that advertisement for my human fan club. Today was our first meeting. Only one other person came. Honestly, she's a dork.
She's obsessed with these awful cartoons, but she's kind of funny too. Oh, I want to see her again. Okay. Diary, my dear. My diary collection is going fabulously. I have like 5 now. That's the 5th one, yes. This is the last one then. Dear diary, she surprised me with something today. Stretches of a body that she wants to create for me. A form beyond my wildest fantasies. In a form like that, I could finally feel like myself. After all, there's no way I can be a star the way I am now. Sorry, Blonky. My dreams can't wait for anyone. Oh. Well, that's kind of unfortunate, isn't it? Oh, can I not go? Okay. I can't go to over the other things. Okay. There's that, I guess. So I guess I'm cutting back to when I have to fight the robot, right? I think that's what I'm up to. Alright, we're back. Now, wait, did I get garbage? 1, 2, 3, okay. Well, that's probably gonna do. Hi. Oh yeah, there you are, darling. It's time to have our little snowdown. Showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not. Malfunctioning. Reprogramming. Get real. This is all just a big show. And an act. Alphys has been playing you for a fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles. She deactivated the elevators. She enlisted me to torture you. Oh, so she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Also, you would think she's the greatest person. Great person. That she's not. And now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventures. You regard her so highly, she would even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charades. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? What's a good show without a plot twist? Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Sorry, folks. The old program's been cancelled. But we got a finale that will drive you wild.
Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. For our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot.
Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Burn.
This is probably what you'd do if something continues in this manner. Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh, that worthless pea shooter doesn't work on me, darling. Don't you understand what acting is? Mercy? Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity. Oh, crap. Okay, pew pew. Okay, I can hit those. Better done. As if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's flame. I can save humanity from destruction.
Well, I guess that's true, yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay. Alright. Then using your soul, I'll cross the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans watching me.
Okay. That's what you want to believe?
Ow.
Okay, don't shoot that one.
Glitz, glamour, I finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby.
Oh.
I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. It's a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard, but you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. Sir, if you can turn him around and press the button, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go.
Okay. Turn.
You tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him.
Oh, a mirror. Right. I have to look perfectly for our final finale.
I don't see it. Where is it?
Oh. Did you just flip my switch? I'm sorry. Did I just kill him? Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay. Hello? Oh my.
If you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing.
You're desperate for the premiere of my new body.
How rude.
Lucky for you. I've been aching to show this off for a long time.
So as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward.
I'll make your last living moments
absolutely beautiful.
Okay.
He'll turn?
You turn and scoff at the audience. They're waiting for your destruction this turn.
Lights, cameras, action.
Oh. Oh, you're bloody kidding me. Oh, you're absolutely how am I gonna win this fight? How?
Eating garbage?
You ate the... Oh!
Bloodshed, oh god. Okay. Oh my god. Everyone loves violence, yep. If I can live, maybe... Oh, am I trying to get it to that first? You say you aren't going to get it hit at all. Riding greatly increases your amount of Tom's turn.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, I shouldn't have lied. Oh. Disappointing.
Crap. Oh, look. Okay, you can't blame me. Smile for the camera.
Oh, that. Oh god. Okay. Okay, hell, well, they really want my death, don't they? Okay, wait. So, pose. Archer, the audience nods.
Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought a keyboard. This one's an essay question.
Start typing. Z? X?
Something the fewer words speak the loudest.
I don't know. Metaton is saving your essay for future, yes? Okay, pose.
You pose dramatically, the audience nods. Your essay really shows everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine?
Oh, I can shoot this. Okay. Okay, that's fine. As long as I do damage to his heart, that's all that matters. Which I don't think I am. Oh, no, I am doing damage. Oh, okay. I'm really low, though. So that's not good. Crap. Ugh, shut up, you garbage crap.
Oh, I'm just warming up.
Oh, okay, I get it. Metaton. Pose. Okay, so that's always good. So the pose one's not bad. So how about dance floor? Oh. Oh, okay. How am I supposed to dodge that's dumb. How am I supposed to dodge that? Okay, the more I procrastinate, the more things go wrong. Okay. Keep the heal. Bruh, I hate that one. That's a dumb move. Oh god, I don't have that much. Yeah, astronaut food, your health is maxed out. Okay. Okay, that one's not too bad. Okay, this is not doing enough. Things are blowing up. Oh my god, how did I do that? How? Pose? Yeah, the pose is the good one. Okay, time for our regular break. For your break time. Okay, that was a dumb one. Heal! They're waiting for your demise this time. You're growing so distant, darling. How about another heart to heart? Okay. Okay, just try to dodge the attack as much as you can. Oh, bruh. Oh, Oh, I can only attack it when the heart's white, is it? Okay. Oh, he lost an arm. Oh, okay. If I can separate his limbs, that's an opportunity. Okay. That arm. Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still going to win. Oh, probably. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. I actually dodged that one surprisingly well. Okay. The pose one is honestly not that... Oh, okay. Oh, now it's recording. I think it's that one. And then that one. Oh, crap. Do I have food? Stuff I... Oh, it's on brand food. Oh, the star must go on. Okay. Alright, I got this. I don't have any more branded food, but... Oh, I probably should have thought about that one more. Oh, okay. Yep. Alright, so there's a couple of options we have. That one. Okay. No, it's lights, camera. Ah, oh, enough of this. Can you really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourself that much? Okay. I should have thought about that one. Okay. Yep. Okay, I doomed myself with that one, not gonna lie. Oh, no, if I eat that, I'll die. That one. That is as much so as you receive 15. Oh, crap, that's not enough to fill me. How inspiring. Tell you though, for you, I think we both know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity's star. Ow. Oh, what's that? Oh, God. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, he's missing your legs. Okay. I think I don't have much options. Pose. 150. Okay. Then, are you the star? Can you really protect humanity? Yes. Oh, crap. Oh, God. How can I win this? Oh, my God. How am I... Oh! Okay, I'm gonna turn. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I don't have food. Oh no, I have to survive. I have to survive the attack. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh my god. Pose. With the elastic power, you pose dramatically. No! Oh! Oh, I got so far in that one, too. Oh, God. It cannot end now. Zian, stay determined. I need to get more food, but I can't put anything in boxes because there's no boxes. Okay. I think I have the food. I think what I can do... Okay, I'm going to cut back. I'm going to buy myself some expensive-ass food. So I'll be a sec. Oh god, I'm solar. Solar. I'm solar. Ah, just die! Please, just die. Okay. 12. Oh, I did it, I think. Oh, look at these ratings. This is the most views I've ever had. We've reached the viewer calling milestone. One lucky viewer will have the chance to call me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this, our last show?
Oh, hi, Metaton. I really like watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. I'm smart. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode? I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh. No, wait. They already hung up. I'll take another caller. Metaton, your show made us so happy. Metaton, Dagner, I'll be watching you without you. Metaton, there's a Metaton-shaped hole in my Metaton-shaped heart. I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I leave, the underground would lose its spark. I leave an aching void that will never be filled. So, I think I have to delay my big debut. But, besides, you've proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to pass Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. It's all for the best, anyway. The truth is, this form energy consumption is insufficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery life and, well, I'll be alright. Knock them down. Knock them dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience.
Wait.
I managed to open the lock! Are you two? Oh my god! Metaton! Metaton, are you... thank god it's just the batteries. Metaton, if you were gone, I would've... I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? It's just a robot. You messed it up. I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead?
No, I wanna... Oh. Well, okay, I guess I'll continue on. Bye! I guess we're continuing? Oh, okay.
Sorry about that. Let's keep going.
You wanna... Oh, she wants to stay behind me.
So you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be... pretty excited about all that, huh?
Yeah, I am. I'm about to commit murder again.
You finally get to go home.
Yeah, I get to go home. Or I want to be.
Wait. I mean, I was just going to, say goodbye and... I can't take this anymore. I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul and a monster soul.
Oh.
If you want to go home, you have to take his... Oh. You'll have to kill... Oh, God. Oh. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Elphys? Are you a Elphys? Elphys? Oh god, she's gone. She left. God, she's like, nah, I'm out.
Okay, maybe I feel a little sorry. I think we're about to end the game. Like, I think this is the second last episode. Oh, this goes up for a while. Oh my god, okay. Well. Oh. There we go. Alright. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, it's our same station. Castle elevator. Alright, I guess I'll end the video in silence, as somewhat always at this point. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Undertale, or if you want me to play any other games that are like Undertale, like Deltarune, which should happen at some point. I kind of forgot about that game. Don't worry, I'll get to it at some point. If you guys want to like, subscribe, comment down below, or follow me on Twitter, Discord, or even TikTok, because that's there. You can do so by clicking the links in the description, or just doing it on the YouTube channel, you know, what we're on right now. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!